Hello my lovely ladies, today is the day for a new video and today I have combined the wedding series and the Valentine week look. So today my model is wearing a beautiful chanderi sari, peach color, and we have paired it with a nice high bun and beautiful white flowers which gave her a pure traditional Indian traditional look. If even you are not married or not used to all this, you can just do the makeup and get your look. So if you guys want to see the hair tutorial for this look, just comment down below or leave it on the Instagram or Facebook. So let's start with the video. So first I am toning her face with the Biotech Cucumber Toner. Toner will make sure that her skin is refreshed and saved. This will make your makeup also to last longer. Then I am applying the moisturizer, which is Biotech Morning Nectar, all over her face. Along with that, I am using Smashbox Photo Primer. As you know that she is wearing a peach sari and I wanted her face to look very bright and all sculpted. So I am using a peach color corrector for her skin today. As you can see, it is very light and little orangish peachish in color. Then after that, I am covering her dark circles and all those areas which I corrected with her skin color, which is NW35. I will apply this all over her face wherever I feel it's dark. It's very important always to contour your face, and then with a wet beauty blender I am damping all over her face so that the concealer can settle well. Next I am using the Pro Conceal and Correct palette from MAC in the shade medium, and I am using the mid yellow color for highlighting her areas on her face, which is under the eyes, on the forehead, bridge of the nose, on the jaw area, side jaw area, and the chin area. Then I will be using a little darker color, which is from the LA Girl Pro Conceal in the color Chestnut, for her contouring areas. This I will put on the edge of her forehead, then on the cheekbones, on the double chin area. Also contouring her lips, little bit on upper side as well, and most importantly the nose. So as you can make out, the look is all about sculpting her face and bringing her features. After applying the product, now with this small beauty blender, I have also made it wet and moisted, and then I will start first by blending the contouring dark color. Always push this color above so that the face doesn't look dull and your makeup doesn't make your face look bigger, or you know, you have to always make sure that the strokes are above and you need to look young. Then with the same earlier beauty blender, now I am blending all the light shades of her face. Always dab the product rather than dragging it. So now I have finished that. Now I will be setting her highlighting area, asking her to look above, and then with the same moist beauty blender I am applying the MAC NC25 below her eye area. I will be doing the same on all the areas you remember I highlighted with the yellow color before. Next, I wanted to make a very sharp lines of contouring, so I am using this blending brush which we use for eye makeup first, and applying the MAC bronzer on her dark areas. The This will sculpt her face like anything, and you can see how sculpted and contoured her face looks. Next, I'm using Elizabeth Arden, and I'm using today the contouring color which I used before in earlier videos as a blush today, because it is a little peachish rust color which will look absolutely beautiful as a blush. And then with the Merry Luminizer, I'm highlighting her cheekbones, bridge of the nose, forehead, chin area, and above the cupid's bow. Starting with the eye makeup, first I have set the eye makeup with the compact, normal compact, and I am now starting by making her brow bone area very prominent by using a brown color. I am using my favorite travel friendly palette, which is from Makeup Revolution, the I Love Heart palette. Choose any color which is little darker than your skin tone, the brownish color. Then I am using the rust color from the same palette and applying all over her lid and blending it with the above color. Next, I am highlighting her inner corners by using a pinkish orangish shimmery color in the same palette. And same on the brow bone area. Then I will extend the same color all over her, very close to her lash line, so that afterwards when we will apply the liner, the eye shape will highlight. You will see in the later stage. Same brown color which I used in her crease, I am applying on the lower lash line area. After applying the kajal, any kajal you like, I am also smudging it away with the same color. Then applying the Maybelline Hypercurl mascara, sorry for that. If this happens with you as well, that mascara is somehow touched on your skin, never try to remove it. Let it dry and then you scratch it. It will easily come out. Then we used Ardell Wispy Lashes for her eyes. And after that, I am applying liner with very precision hands. I am feeling nervous after seeing this. But we decided not to do a very thick liner, but a very simple liner. Then in the last step, I am applying lip liner. This is a mauveish maroonish color. So just applying all over her lips. And then we'll let it set. In the meanwhile, I will apply my favorite color bar chestnut on her eyebrows area. I don't know, it's a very comfortable, travel friendly, a very good product for anybody to buy it, and it like lasts for an year. It has pencil on one side and a spoolie on the other side, which makes it very easy to groom your eyebrows. Then on this lips again we applied plum color, which is from Deborah Milani in the shade 12. Plum colors are the very safest colors wherever you don't understand that which lip liner to be applied. Then I am using a color bar stick from the range of Take Me As I Am. It's the color Truesome Pink 015. And it's a bright pinkish peachish color, very beautiful. Then we finish the look with a beautiful red maroon bindi with the big earrings, white flowers, and here is my model ready. So as you can see, her contouring and highlighting areas are very prominent. Her eyes are just in shape, beautiful lip color, and the look is done. So My dog was highly fascinated from her. I don't know, he was not at all leaving her. He wanted to go everywhere she's going. And this is some of the beautiful photographs. So stay tuned, guys, for until next video. Do subscribe to my channel, share with your friends and family. Until then, tata, bye bye.